After receiving the Mississippi Association of Community and Junior Colleges State Pitcher and Player of the Week Awards, Northeast Mississippi Community College sophomore pitcher Erin Dixson of Amherst, New York, was recently named the National Junior College Athletic Association's Division II OS Sports Softball Player and Pitcher of the Week for games played February 18th through the 24th.
For me, it's a huge honor. I've been working extremely hard, but I know our team has as well, and I couldn't have done it without those 15 girls behind me, and I'm so appreciative for everything that we've done together as a team and how we've came together to perform.
You had a great pitching performance to start the tournament against the number 10 team in the nation, Muskegon, Michigan. You held them to 3 hits and struck out 6. Let's talk a little about that performance.
It was one of my best performances, I think, here at Northeast. I knew what I had to do coming out onto the mound, and basically I had to shut it down, throw all my pitches, make sure everything was executed, and that win was totally, it was a totally team effort, and I don't think our team understood how big it was until after.
All right, you had a great pitching performance to start the tournament, but you capped the tournament with a great offense performance against Southwest Tennessee. You were 3-for-4 with a run scored, a home run to dead center, and 2 RBIs. So let's talk a little about what goes through your mind offensively.
When I step in the box, I'm pretty much thinking every pitch is the go-ahead pitch.
It's a great honor for Erin. Erin came to us 2 years ago from Amherst, New York. She's a big, strong kid. We knew she had a lot of potential. Really wanted her to buy into what we were doing and gain confidence. We needed to change a few things in her swing, offensively, fundamental, those type things, and get her to believe into it. Strong kid on the mound, throws the ball hard. We just needed to work with her, understanding our system and that kind of stuff. And the kid has really worked hard and bought into those things, and her hard work is very deserving of this award.